Over the last 14 years of my career, I've worn many hats, from working with digital agencies to growing startups, or from software companies to large enterprises. But across all of these experiences, one challenge has remained frustratingly constant. Most of these companies, regardless of their size or industry, struggle with maintainability and consistency in their development process. I've seen it time to time again, different teams reinventing the wheel, inconsistent coding practices across departments, and a growing mountain of technical debt. And I bet you have experienced it at some point as well. The result? Repetitive work, poor maintainability, and a development process that's more like navigating a labyrinth than building efficient solutions. All of this inevitably impact time to market and ultimately revenue. But what if there is a way to break this cycle? What if we could ensure consistency, promote reusability, and dramatically reduce technical debt across an entire organization? That is why I'm thrilled to introduce to you Packages, a game-changing feature from Appsmith that sets to revolutionize the ways we approach enterprise application development. Imagine having a central repository of reusable components, queries, and JavaScript modules that can be shared across your entire organization, adapting to each of these apps' needs. That's the power of packages. A package in Appsmith is a collection of reusable queries and JavaScript modules. These modules can be versioned, distributed, and used across multiple applications, ensuring that your entire organization is always working with the latest, most efficient code. With packages, you can speed up development by reusing queries, JavaScript modules, and components, ensuring consistency across all of your applications, centralize the business logic for easier maintenance, and fourth, version and distribute your code effortlessly across apps. For enterprises, packages means more than just efficiency. They represent a new standard in application development, one that ensures consistency, promotes best practices, and allows for rapid scaling of your digital infrastructure. And this is just the beginning. In our next two videos, we'll deep dive into the power of reusable queries and JavaScript modules. You will learn how to build query packages and JavaScript modules for real business scenarios and use cases. This won't be your typical Hello World learning experience. It will allow you to learn how these package components can transform your development process. Let's start your journey now towards faster, more efficient application development.